all heard around the office how insanely exhausting your experience was, but the rest of the boom world would like to know what happened, so take me through it.
Basically, you showed up. It was a one-hour fitness assessment. Sorry, I can't look at you.
I'm okay.
Practicing safe driving 101. So it was basically a breakdown of 30 minutes straight fitness and cardio, and another 30 minutes of sheer technical boxing and stuff like that, so that was pretty cool. But yeah, it was pretty insane.
Yes.
Actually, it potentially could have been okay, but it just proved to me that cardio's not like it used to be.
Right. So, getting into today, what are you expecting?
Well, they sent an email out. We had boxing gloves or wraps. They said basically they're just technical stuff, so I imagine it's just focusing on the actual boxing.
Nice. You're gonna be like dying right now.
No.
To be honest, I didn't think. Yeah, I didn't see. I didn't think you'd be able to do that. But now you'd be like, Fabio.
Well, you're trying to tell me, Fab.
Drive me home.
You're trying to tell me, Fab. My upper arms.
Done, eh?
I need to work on my upper arms.
All right. There we go. That's what we're working on.
And Anna's last goodbye message.
Till next time, my friends. Till next time.
All right.